We're here at Bitossi, a historical ceramic manufacturer nearby Florence in Montelupo, which is a small town with an ancient tradition for doing ceramics. Started in 1871, one of the leading figures of Italian ceramics, Aldo Londi, was in charge. He combined crafts and tradition with research and design. All the pieces are still made by hand as they were made 100 years ago. That sense of having something that is unique and that is not replicable, that in some way has the breath of a living thing,